Steffi.
Hi.
How you been?
Good. How are you?
Good. Been a little while.
Mm-hmm.
We filmed you last year.
Yeah.
So what's new since then?
I'm in Vegas now.
You okay?
Oh,
you went to Vegas?
Yep.
So what was that like?
It's fun. Lots of fun. We actually have like a nice little house there, so.
Okay.
It's nice little living, a lot cheaper than Oregon.
So I could see that actually. Yeah, I could. I definitely could. Oregon's got really pricey recently.
It's expensive.
Everybody's moving here.
Yeah.
It's nuts.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So, what do you like to do in Vegas?
Right now, we've been doing a lot of shooting because there's a lot of desert you can go out in.
Okay. So, nice. Now, are we talking camera shooting or bang bang shooting?
Oh, like bang bang shooting.
Okay.
For sure.
You got a favorite gun?
Yes. I have a 454.
Okay.
It's nice, like bear hunting rifle.
Ooh.
It's nice.
Okay.
It's fun stuff.
So for the guys who are watching this that are into guns, they're like, oh yeah, I know what she's talking about. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Right on. See, I think you're the first person I've interviewed that's been into guns.
Really?
Yeah. I think I had a couple of gals that had their concealed carry permits, but we never really got as specifics as far as shooting.
Yes. And then I like Springfield's.
Okay.
Either 9mm or 45.
Okay.
Pretty legit.
All right. So. Well, cool. Right on. Gosh, let's see. How tall are you?
I think I'm 5'5".
5'5"? Okay.
Yeah.
And breast size?
B-cup.
B-cup. Yeah. And how old are you currently?
23.
Okay. How long have you been shooting porn now?
Going into my third year.
Okay. Have you seen things differently in those 3 years?
Yes.
Good and bad?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's fair. That's fair. Sometimes less is more as far as experiences, but you know, we all work with what we got. Just come on in.
Indeed.
How you been, sir?
Good.
Good. All right. Now, the last time we had you work, and there was three of you in the mix. This time it's two.
Mm-hmm.
But I wanted to see what how the dynamic was different with the two of you. So
okay.
I'll stop talking and let you guys get to it.
All right.
Sweet.